This is what the catalytic converter on a stock exhaust looks like.